Well, I was like, wow, that's an oarfish, and because we're studying it in class and stuff. And I was amazed.
I was thinking, I have no idea what that is. I'm like, it looks like a snake, but it kind of looks like a giant eel.
It's so rare to find in Southern California, especially in surface water. They thought it was a very rare event the first time. So this is these two events that we heard of in the last few weeks are the only ones I've ever heard of.
It was hard. Rock hard.